The Atari guys have had their adapter for 8 joysticks for quite some time, so finally the C64 is evening the score and is a big success usual.